Dean is just a good man, right? He feels, he's very empathetic about everything. I've known him since the mid-90s, and we've become great friends, and he influences me in all kinds of ways all the time.
Credit union industry is wonderful, and Dean is such a great representation of credit unions in Michigan. It's just a pleasure to work with Dean.
I do sometimes wonder, when I'm thinking about challenges, what Dean would choose to do, you know? And that does influence what I'm thinking about. And it's just a pleasure to be his friend and to be part of that.
It's just great to work with each other. No secrets. If something's working, you share it. We come together, we work together for the common good, and it's just really effective.
I feel like one of the main things with Dean is that he really wants to bring credit union people together. And he loves the cooperation that we have. I mean, I think that's something really unusual for our industry, and he completely embraces that. Dean, I know you. I know you don't feel like you deserve this, and that's almost exactly why you do. We appreciate you.
To be recognized by your peers, and I know that's just, you know, everybody says that, but it really is true once you're in the spot and you recognize it. It's just very humbling. It's you know, I know I've worked hard at my career, and I work hard to promote credit unions. I feel strongly that we all have that obligation. To be recognized for it when it's something I've enjoyed doing. I mean, it's so in my heart and in my soul that it's not work. So I'm being honored for distinguished service. I don't think it's been service. It's been an absolute pleasure.